Alright guys, what's up? It's Mike, welcome back. This is Sea of Solitude, Mixed Emotions, Chapter 2. So we are going to continue. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, somewhere over there. Oh look, there's a note! I hope someone finds my letter. This street used to be quite beautiful. Now I hardly recognize it. I wonder what happened. So once you go outside of the spear, everything turns to shit and this monster... Yep, there they are. Wait, but they're in the boat? What? As long as... Oh, shit. Oh, maybe they're not in the spear. Wait. Okay, there's somewhere to my right. I feel like there's so much more to explore. Let me take a quick peek. Hear something. It's a message in a bottle, but how do I... There's not actually a way to... Oh, you can shoot him from the boat?
Shoot.
I think I'm glitched. Oh, fuck. No! Wait, can I get off? No, I don't wanna! Help! I'm not fucking- No! My boat is glitched! Bruh. Oh god, dude. I gotta... let me see, can I... Wait. Oh, wait a minute. Does this...
I'm so glad to have you back.
Okay, well, we didn't really do much. But... I do wanna... I still want to get that, Oh, I already got it. Okay, we can't go in there. We can't. There's an invisible wall saying no. Is the monster right here? Well, we are supposed to go somewhere there. Goddamn creature just follows me everywhere, doesn't it? Hey, have you seen this flying girl? It's the third time I've got this far. She's meant to be helping me. Oh, I have to open the gate. Okay. Got it.
I can't take the same route.
Okay. Okay, here we go. We're okay. Get my boat through the gate somehow. Wait a minute. These are the seagulls I've been shooing.
Huh.
Shu.
Yeah, see, they're flocking together. That's what they're doing. Okay, I thought I was supposed to use the water to, go up. Do I have to go all the way back? Yeah, it doesn't look like I'll be able to... I don't think it can get in here. Hold on, I think the water rises. There you go. Ooh, I definitely don't want to go on that side. Wait, how am I supposed to... Even if I did climb this, I can't even climb that building. Maybe I am supposed to do the, like, use the water to climb up that other area. I could take my chances and go outside and see if that works too, but... Oh, wait! What? I'm dumb.
Things. They make me feel sick. Hello. And what are you? You remind me of the girl. Oh, do you know her? She's like you, bright and glowing. Can you lead me to her, please?
Do you remember this place? It was our favorite cafe. It's been years.
Do you think they'll give you free cake like the first time you came here?
Well, technically the first time you were here was 9 months before you were born.
Grandma!
Oh, sometimes I forget you're only 12. Come on, let's walk a bit more before we head home.
Mama?
What is it?
Is everything all right again? With you and Papa?
Yeah. Yeah, of course. We're good. Well, it was never really not good. And, well, you know, your little brother will be here soon. And then everything will be even better.
I can't wait to be a big sister. What will we call him?
How about Sunny?
I love it.
Big sister? Chloe, did you make me hear that?
Wait a minute. Can I go in? No. Yeah, fuck that. Fuck you! I know your evil plans. You can't fool me. Flying would be nice, don't you think? No monster to get... to get in my way, and I'd find what I'm looking for quicker. Now let me see your work. All right. Okay, I don't need to focus on them right now, right? Okay, that's kind of in the open. You're just gonna circle around this area? There they go. Alright, now's my chance. Ooh, God. Oh wait, you can't fit in there. I'm starting to forget how this city looked when it wasn't submerged and abandoned. Gives me a headache. Okay, we're going down.
Here. This must be where the flying monster is hiding. Maybe it will talk to me. Or kill me horribly and eat me.
I guess we're gonna find out. I don't know. Whoa, what is this? What's happening here? It's like... She's... Wait a minute, is this... No? I don't know, this... The sound of silence. Yo, this literally, this reminds me of Shadow of the fucking Colossus, dude. We got the one underwater, we got the fucking bird. Dude, this is Shadow of the Colossus part 2. I don't know. But I am going to end it there. We'll take it by chapters, you know. I like that, you know, whole order of things, just kind of going with that. But yeah, we'll continue with this one on the next video, guys. So I will see you then. As always, you guys take care, all right? Laters, guys.